I think the services will be in place. Okay, leave it at that for.
So are we ready to call the question on these motions then? In what order we deal with them, Madam Clerk? As they're moved.
Councillor Palacio first.
Well, I wonder if that makes sense, only because the last one. So I'd have to vote against yours in order to vote for that? Just want to be clear that we're doing it in the right order because the. I think I would prefer to deal with them in the order which is to have Councillor Shiner's motion dealt with first. Pardon me?
So then mine would be an amendment to Councillor Palacio's or just a. Okay.
Standalone.
Okay.
It's standalone, so it just speaks to the. All right, does that leave just the one then, or is there another one?
No, that's it.
Just this one, plus the main motion. All right. We'll have a vote then. I could presume you want a recorded vote on this option, motion by Councillor Shiner.
On the motion by Councillor Shiner, all those in favor? Deputy Mayor Minimois. On the motion by Councillor Shiner, all those in favor, Councillor Crawford, Councillor DiGiorgio, Deputy Mayor Minimwong, Mayor Tory, Councillor Palacio, Councillor Shiner, all those opposed, Councillor Bailao, Councillor McMahon. Motion by Councillor Shiner carries.
All right, now the main motion as amended. All those in favor, opposed, carried. Does that complete our business? All right, thank you very much. We'll adjourn.
That was appalling.